Welcome to the Plus One website. It's our goal through this website to encourage members of First Baptist and other followers of Christ who may find this site to take the next step in their spiritual maturity and in their walk with Christ. We so often look for a quick fix to our spiritual problems, and we sometimes will chase after conferences, or we'll go to revivals, or we'll try to find the latest Bible study or buy the latest bestseller in an effort to grow spiritually and to get that giant leap in our spiritual growth that we're looking for. The reality is we don't generally grow in giant leaps. We grow spiritually in small, everyday, persevering, consistent steps. So what we want to help you do through this website, and what we want to challenge you to do through this website, is to take the next step in several spiritual disciplines. Spiritual disciplines like Bible reading, Bible memorization, prayer, disciple making, worship, showing hospitality, giving, evangelism, and missions. We call this initiative Plus One. And we want to ask you if you would consider taking the Plus One Challenge with us this year in 2020. The Plus One Challenge simply calls us to say, yes, I will strive to read my Bible each day, each week. I will strive to memorize one passage of Scripture each week. I'll join my church family at First Baptist in praying through the prayer guide that we're going to receive each week in our ministry guide, just like we did last year. And we say, yes, I will be faithful to assemble with the body of Christ for worship this week. Yes, I'm going to be intentional about being discipled and about making disciples this week. I'm going to be intentional about inviting others to church each week. I'm going to strive to host a family that I don't know well in my home and show them hospitality at least once a quarter. I'm going to practice family worship once a week with my family. I'm going to give generously and sacrificially to help fund the mission through my local church. I'm going to participate in trying to reach my one that God has placed in my life this year with the gospel and see them come to faith and see them be baptized. I'm going to participate somehow in at least one mission effort in 2020. The Plus One Challenge is just inviting you to take one or more or all of those challenges, and we hope this site will help you to accomplish some or all of them. If you look on this website, you're going to see a tab that says The Study. What's coming there soon is a study based on 2 Peter chapter 1 that'll help you take one step at a time in your spiritual growth. It'll also help you disciple others as they seek to grow closer to Christ. Another tab that's very important is the Helps tab, and there you're going to find practical videos that will help you read your Bible, that'll give you insights and ways that you can pray, insights and ways that you can increase your giving, ways that you can share the gospel, ways that you can participate in mission, ways that you can practically fulfill these challenges in this Plus One Challenge. You're also going to see a tab that says Blog. You can look just below this video, and you can actually sign up to get the weekly newsletter, weekly blog post sent directly to your email. And there you're going to find helps. There you're going to find encouragement throughout this year to carry out this Plus One Challenge. It's our hope, it's our prayer that this website will not only challenge you, but it'll help you to take the next step spiritually. Stay tuned in 2020, and let's see what God will do in us and through us as we take this challenge.